From Iowa's weather leader, this is your KCCI Storm Team 8 forecast.
Welcome back. Notice my camera shaking a little bit here. This is at the airport looking towards downtown. When it zoomed out this much and it's still shaking, a pretty good indicator that the wind's blowing pretty good out there, or at least gusting occasionally. Right now we have a northeast wind, 25 miles per hour. The gusts may go a little higher than that. The temperature's still at 46, same as last hour, so I think we've essentially leveled out. And then from here on out, we'll probably actually see the temperatures gradually falling into the afternoon. So by 5 p.m., I think we're back into the low 40s. By the way, 3 p.m., I think we're still dry here in Des Moines. You get north of Highway 30, there probably will be a little bit of a rain-snow mix. 5 p.m. here, I think we're still warm enough for just rain. But remember, we can start to get that snow mixing in with the rain even before the temperature at the surface gets down to 32 degrees because it's colder upstairs. So it will be falling as snow, probably mixing with some rain. A lot of it will initially melt as it hits the concrete. But either way, I think we will see some minor accumulations during the evening hours. And then sometime after 9 p.m., we'll probably see it all wrap up and we'll just be hanging out with a few clouds and some falling temps. Off to the north, temperatures already cooler, 39 Fort Dodge compared to that 56 down in Lamoni, upper 40s at Tumwa, mid-30s in Mason City right now. And as we widen this out a bit, look at that air. 20s off to the north, almost 70 degrees though as you head down to Kansas City. So you can tell some changes taking place right here over central Iowa. Usually where you find the changes, that's where you're going to find some moisture on the radar as well. We're seeing it on Super Doppler 8. This is rain. Our dual pole radar showing us that rain snow line just northwest of Mason City. So probably all snow north of there, and there's probably some sort of a mix going on in between there. So putting it all in motion for you, notice it's sliding generally from west to east, but at the same time, this whole line is going to slide off to the south. As we head through the afternoon, that will bring in that chance for some moisture into central Iowa a little bit later on today. Here's the wider perspective. Again, still plenty of moisture out there available for later on today. Next few hours, not a whole lot cooking here in central Iowa, but again, after 3 or 4 p.m., I think we'll get some light rain. Cooler air comes in on the backside of this system, and that's going to allow that change over to some light snow this evening before it all wraps up overnight tonight. So timing it out here with Futurecast, there it is, 1 o'clock off to the north. Next hour, you can see it starting to stretch down towards Fort Dodge. There's the pink indicating a bit of a rain-snow mix there. And then anywhere you see blue, this is the computer model's idea of where it may be all snow. And then again, the green just rain. So by 3, 4 o'clock in the afternoon, probably closer to 4, here in the metro, we may start to see some sprinkles or light rain. And into the early evening hours, we'll keep that going. I stopped it at 6 p.m. Notice along Highway 30 northward, there's a rain-snow mix at that point. Then it slides into central Iowa. We'll get that mix going on here into the evening hours. And then I think it's all out of here by about 10 o'clock for central Iowa. It does linger a little bit longer off to the south and east, probably in the form of snow. So I do suspect that that's where we're going to see those higher accumulations, as I mentioned earlier. So probably a half inch or less here in central Iowa. East and southeast of us, that's where we'll probably see more. Could see a couple of inches in Ottumwa, and there could be 3 or 4 inches as you head over towards the Quad City. So temperatures in the mid-40s, that's a current high. We'll see temperatures falling late this afternoon. That rain probably starts late afternoon and changes over to snow by about mid-evening and probably mixes with during that transition. 24 tonight, light snow before midnight, probably a half inch or so here in the metro, a little bit more south and east. Wednesday in the mid-30s, but that's the coolest day of the whole week, so we'll take that. Those 50s, Thursday, Friday, right back in the picture, 40s over the weekend, St. Patty's Day. It looks like we may be up near 50 as well. So okay. We have lots to look forward to
there
still.
There you go. Let's keep going on that direction.
Makes it easier.
Okay. Thank you, Wes. Yeah.